Okay, this is the fuel pump that I'll be replacing, be installing in there. This is it right here. First thing you do is pull this seat out of here. The first thing, you take the bolts out of here. 2, 3, 4 bolts. The screws, I mean. And you grab this back like that. Then you disconnect the power. Disconnect the power. These connectors, make sure they plug into this thing. To this and take this fuel cap off right here. Let the pressure out of there. Next, we're gonna be clamping these holes down. Squeezing them. The other one. The fuel won't be leaking out. Okay, and then we're gonna pull these hoses off. Pull this hose off right here. Pull this one off. Okay. There we go. About to pull it out of there. Wow, that filter was clogged. It was really clogged. Look at that. Yep. Okay, let's go in with the new one. Let's see. It goes like that. Let's see, how did I pull this sucker out? Gotta twist it or something. Go in there like that. Let me see. Oh boy. Get these hoses out the way. Okay.
E36.
I need a rag. Give me a rag.
Does this count? There's a rag right here.
Boy, yeah, I can want to get this gas off my hand. Okay, now I can put this back on. Back up. Hopefully that's it. Okay, I'm gonna put the hoses back on here. Okay. I'm trying to tighten this up. Okay. This snug is so when I take this clamp off, it won't be leaking.
Your head again.
Yeah. Okay. Now, get this other one. Oh, yeah. This one right here. Oh, man. plugs in. Now first I need to see if it's tight or not. Put this on. Power plugs back in. Black one going in the back. Hopefully my phone is recording.
It is.
I think that's it. All right. Ready?
Let's see how it goes.
Yeah, you gotta put the battery put the back on.
Yes.
Put the battery back on.
Yeah, put the cap back on.